4 minutes on the clock. Away we go. Born in Ukraine. Offensive player up to the table, and then he does that to you.
To have either one strong side, but G has both.
There he goes again.
4-2.
Enough contact with the ball to let it travel through.
Don't let it sit up for him. Trying to get too cute, I think, offshore from that point. And that's a better. Not this time. A little bit shielded from the opposition.
Pull it!
You're in with a chance.
Player, the ball seems to be.
Referee.
Pull it, pull.
Well, you can see why table tennis players end up with wrecked knees. Fifth place is in an equal third, really, with Timo Boll Samson.
Yes.
Yes. The points won.
You can see it full rotation coming off that second forehand down the line.
Lined
up. The forehand at that speed.
Too late. Couldn't do it.
But in your normal table tennis, it's not just the middle white line, but it's the middle of. Talking to.
I promise. Well, it's in, you put G off.
4.
Six, seven.
Ball just
in. Oh, yes.
Six,
that's even better. Well, the angle's being used beautifully. You see how it kicked on with the top spin from Ju, but Ovtcharov equal to the task. Almost made it. That one was curving points here.
You can see how far Ju disappears away from the table, giving himself plenty of space to try and cut through the ball.
Oh, took the net cord. Nothing Ju could do about that. And
just not letting up as well.
Love three.
And here's the power that Ju is having to struggle with here. Not enough topspin. Try in this third game for the man from South Korea. Overpowered here. This is a much easier third game at the moment. Got around very well, didn't he, after off, to play the shots. Arena, the cavern is quite heavily air conditioned. And that makes a difference. Oh, too quick. You never know.
3-7.
You seem to have lost the rallies up. You in a lot of bother.
4-7.
Not this time. The words of the arrogant person in his ear. Apology from Ju, but great table tennis, and we're very lucky that we're just behind Ju's forehand where we're commentating, and the deviation coming across the net from Ovtcharov, and he's still got
seven,
back.
Six.
Oh, the edge of the table.
Six,
matches and games are won and lost by. Gives it back to them.
10-6.
Taking a little bit of power off the ball, not too much though, but just enough to keep the ball in play.
Game points then for the German.
10-7.
And it's just gone wide, and with what just. Under 8 minutes left. And the momentum stays with the Team Rossi man. Beautiful example of his craft there.
For me, Ju definitely needs to play more like this, attacking a little the game. If he just stays in defense, it creates a love.
Bats the ball and then just twiddled the bat in his hand. Couldn't do it that time. Straight at the body. Not this time.
You can see how heavy the ball is here. When Dima goes to touch, the ball just flies off the racket and Ju.
Yes, you certainly feel like the ball's alive.
Many players, when you play to one area, will switch directly, but if you play the second in the same area, it creates a little bit of confusion for your opponent.
Season playoffs, if you like. Be nice to see a defence. And this is why it's important for Ju to. Clock. Favourite, like you saw here. Not this time. That's long again. All of a sudden, it's a very kill zone game, otherwise, we'll carry on. And this is why.
Backhand.
Tip the net and gone long. Turned his ankle badly in training. But he's giving his teammate. Yeah, I got it.
Well, Dima will want to win. He is unbeaten in any of his killzone games so far.
You see just how close to the edge that return from Ju was. Gone long. Well, from three up, he loses 5-3, and it is off draw.